Have you ever seen Halloween Ends? It takes place 4 years after Michael Myers' latest killing spree in 2021's Halloween Kills, and he has seemingly vanished without a trace. However, a sudden spree of violence convinces series protagonist Laurie Strode otherwise, and she vows to put an end to his terror once and for all. But here's a fact you probably didn't know. Nick Castle, who originally played Michael Myers in 1978's Halloween, makes a cameo as this partygoer. So tell me.